robotics team.
My name is Henry Sick. I'm a senior in class of 2006.
Hey guys, my name is Brian Bunny. I'm a senior this year, class of 2006.
Hey guys, I'm Julie Howell. I'm a senior. I graduate this year.
May have a leg up here. Coordinated effort on behalf of the Red Alliance. Very smooth.
The difficulty or the challenges in constructing a robot are a wide variety.
It's difficult, but it's fun too. You have to use your brain, obviously.
I don't think constructing a robot is too difficult. If you're new, it may be a little confusing to you, but once you get the hang of it, you come to the shop, you learn what we're doing, it should be easier for you.
The Tigertons, as we call ourselves, is associated with the US FIRST Robotics Competition. It's an international competition, and there are approximately 1,000 teams, a little bit more, across the United States and throughout Canada, Mexico, Brazil, Great Britain.
You get to travel on the team? Yes, you get to travel. During main season, you go to like Maryland, Philadelphia.
I've traveled to Atlanta, Georgia, Arizona, and to see the Grand Canyon.
I love traveling. I love meeting the people that I do. I've met heads of top businesses in the country and world right now. Just the experiences you can't beat.
Robotics ties into many avenues of academics. In electronics, we do design and implement electronics on our robot. We use pneumatics, we use welding.
I work on the website design. You can expect to do website, you can expect to build a robot, brainstorm, fundraise, there's the chairman's award, to organize different events.
Competitions are great.
I love that.
In robotics, you make a lot of connections with people, and it opens up a lot of things for the future. I've met people that could possibly be my employer in the future. I've gone to places where I might go to college. It's invaluable, really.
After robotics, I plan on going to college. I could use some of the skills that I've learned with robotics.
Academically, your maths and sciences are a big part of FIRST. Inspiring you to develop those skills. I'd just like to welcome each and every one of you to the high school this year. It's a brand new year for you. It's a challenging year.
Welcome to the high school. I hope you have an awesome freshman year, and I hope to see you on the robotics team.
Welcome you. I'd like to see you with our robotics team, and if you have questions, please come and talk to me. 162.
Guys, girls in this class, good luck with your freshman year of school, and I hope to see you on the team.
Robotics is awesome.
That's part of the bloopers, right?
Yeah, okay.